Hey guys, I'm Anna, and today I'm going to show you how to fix error code B in Destiny 2. So first of all, you need to restart your network router. Chances are, a simple reboot might just do the trick. Simply power off your router and your modem, and then unplug the cables from both the devices. Wait for at least 30 seconds, and then plug the cords back in. Make sure the indicators are back to their normal state. But if the issue still persists, then try using wired connection over wireless connection. Plugging an Ethernet cable into your PC or console from your router. Using wired connection can help resolve the issue. But if it doesn't, then you need to close bandwidth hogging programs. Press Ctrl, Shift, and Escape key on your keyboard at the same time to open Task Manager. Then under the Process tab, check which program is taking up your bandwidth. Right-click on that program and click on End Task. But if the issue still persists, then the last best thing you need to do is to change your game server. Open your battle.net client and then sign out of your existing account. Once you're on the login window, click the globe icon to change your region. Then log in as you normally do. Once you're logged in, click the box under region/account in the bottom left corner to change your region. Now launch the game and check if the issue still persists. Hopefully this will fix the issue, and if it did, then make sure you give this video a super thanks by clicking on this heart icon to help support the channel, and don't forget to hit that subscribe button. We'll see you in the next one.